美国纽约著名酒店地产开发商林氏集团旗下曼哈顿金融区万豪酒店已成功封顶。万豪酒店位于曼哈顿下城华尔街附近 Golden Street 和 Liberty Street 交界处的黄金位置，是下城金融区的一大标志建筑。该酒店管理集团负责人 Sanjay Bedi 接受本台记者采访时表示说
What you're looking at is a 320 room dual brand hotel. It's a courtyard by Marriott and residence inn by Marriott. We're very excited about this hotel opening. It is expected currently to complete construction and open in January of 2019. Courtyard by Marriott is a major corporate branded hotel from the Marriott family.And Residence Inn is a more extended stay brand hotel with Marriott family. So we will have Courtyard by Marriott on the lower floors and Residence Inn would be on the higher floors. The total would be 320 rooms. This increases our presence in the financial district, and we are excited, very excited about this project.
金融区万豪酒店是林氏投资移民的第二个项目，共有80人参加此项目。据介绍，该项目 I-526 临时绿卡全部获批，并有部分人入境美国拿到临时绿卡。有当时申请者表示，自己看着万豪酒店从打地基到40楼封顶，并亲手完成绿卡获批，现在已成功拿到了临时绿卡，十分高兴，为自己的选择而倍感自豪。全球华视记者毛杰现场。